Beginning with the use of fire, the Earth may have entered an era of global warming. With the proliferation and industrial progress, the demand for energy has increased dramatically. While vehicles, airplanes, ships, and factories are continuously consuming fossil energy, the carbon dioxide content in the atmosphere rises sharply. Scientists believe that carbon dioxide is currently the chief culprit in climate change. In an effort to solve the global warming problem, countries around the world have agreed to sign the Paris Agreement to reduce greenhouse gas emissions. The Research Center of China Petroleum and Chemical Industry Federation for High-Value Utilization of Biomass, founded by Sun Jiu, commits to the exploration of carbon capture and storage. Using agriculture, forestry waste, and garbage, such as crop straw, palm meal, wood chips, cow dung, sheep manure, chicken manure, and waste oil. Chemically catalyzed methods are applied to manufacture green fuels that are similar to conventional fossil fuel.
We research the chemical reaction process, which is to convert chemical waste into green fuel. The chemical carbon yield is higher than 95%, the carbon emission reduction is over 80%.
The solid waste is made into powder, which is mixed with the catalyst and waste oil into a slurry according to a certain ratio. Then the mixed slurry can be directly processed in MCT reactor. The slurry is subjected to decomposition. In situ hydrogen production, in situ hydrogenation, deoxidation, dedoping, etc., under suitable reaction conditions to convert solid waste and waste oil into crude oil-like product. The crude oil-like product is fed into a fixed bed reactor after catalyst separation, and is subjected to hydrogenation, upgrading and refining to produce mixed green biofuel, and then fractionated to obtain biogasoline, biodiesel, bioaviation fuel, and other chemicals in accordance with international standards.
We use various
After over 10 years of research work, Sanju has built a world-class MCT industrial plant, which has successfully produced a second-generation biodiesel that meets European and American standards. In the future, the MCT technology can achieve co-processing of solid biomass and waste oil to produce biofuels and green chemicals. The slurry containing solid materials is fed into the pressure pump for pressurization. Heated up by the heat exchanger, then enters MCT reactor. Under the action of Sanju's unique nanoscale catalyst, the hemicellulose, cellulose, and lignin are rapidly cracked and become smaller molecular weight organics, water and gas. After further hydrogenation, separation, and oxidation, etc., the organic matter eventually become green biomass fuels and green biomass chemicals. Sanju's biomass direct liquefaction technology has broken through major technical problems such as catalyst, equipment, deoxidation, and wastewater treatment, etc. It has been repeatedly verified by national key laboratories. We are striving to make further contributions to the sustainable development of humankind. Sanju, for a better world.